take the foolishest place. Now you can pull up a chair, you can pull up my face. We got everything, the only thing that we lack is a rich young dumb nymphomaniac. Since you've been working so hard fixing my guitar, I'm going to let you pick all four of the ladies to stand on a chair, Doctor. The old school blonde hair girl used to come here all the time. Doctor says right there in the front. Did she like, did she date the quarterback or something? Oh, is that Charlotte's friend? Are you Charlotte's friend? Laura, right?
No.
Yeah, it's Laura.
No,
yeah, it's good call. Laura. Thanks, man. Appreciate that. You did a great job. I don't think it's Laura.
Thanks for your help. Appreciate
I need you to stand on a chair. Is it really Laura?
No.
I didn't think it was Laura. I need you to stand on a chair. I know you spend your life on your knees, but I need you to stand on a chair.
Shonda.
Monica, goddammit, that's right. Hey, remember, look, I was posing when you were.
Yeah, remember, I was in love with her titties and you were in love with her ass.
You guys, this is Monica. Say hi, Monica. Welcome back, Monica. She got kicked out of here when they found out she was only 19 years old on a fake ID. That was about a year and a half ago. Are you 21 now?
No.
Oh, you are 21 now?
Oh, that's good, because we're already fucking featuring you now.
All right, Monica!
Well, give a great big tits and a little bitty ass. A fucking machine that never runs out of gas. A body like nobody's ever seen before.
Monica!
Just a man head at a liquor store. I'm a rich, I'm down with a maniac. To try me around. And she's done down on her knees, she lied flat on her back. I want a rich, come down with my man.
Stay right there, Monica, stay right there. Alright, Doc. You want that girl right there, Doc?
She's volunteering, sure.
She's volunteering?
Okay, cool.
What's your name, sweetie?
Mandy.
Oh, Mandy. You gave it twice. Somebody, some nice boy, give Mandy a chair.
Some nice boy. How about there? There's a nice boy.
Good yeah,
boy.
She said, get up. Mandy, this is Monica. Monica, this is Mandy.
Give an M. Melts in your mouth, not in your...
If I stay out all night, if I bring home a girl like Monica, Mandy gives me a smile. We'll tear off our clothes and then we'll fuck in a pile. I wanna rich, young dumb nymphomaniac. Drive me around in a Cadillac. She's down on her knees. Mandy's on it, perfect. I won't. All right, Doc. Now, right now, who do you think's louder, Doctor? My side was starting to be a little loud. All right, Doc, give me another victim. I mean, person.
Might as well fix Screamer there so he can stop screaming.
Oh, I was giving some bitch in the front row screaming her fucking head off. All right, everybody, shh, listen, listen, go for it. Wow, I was like a chick in college when I hit the wrong hole. Can you imagine that in the sack? People down the goddamn block and be going, the fuck is that? Dogs are going, Jesus fuck!
Quit me.
this is Eminem, Mandy and Monica, Renee.
Renee's a magic finger smopper, my general of my dudes. She's the best in the West, if you get Chinese food.
Oh, Renee doesn't like to shop, Renee barely wears clothes.
She always compliments me on the side of my hose. I'm a church, London, and my baby, yeah. To drive me around in a Cadillac. If she's undone all of these, Renee is far back.
Somebody put the balcony, doctor. Right behind the short guy, the one in the red shirt, the girl to his right with the black tank top on.
The short guy.
Isn't that Tom Annie?
Yeah, that's Tom Annie.
That's super Tan Annie. Tan Annie. Annie's got a super hot bottom, doesn't she, doctor?
Oh, way hot.
Don't you remember that one time when you found out her dad was actually here too? You thought, shit.
I was shorter than he was.
Yeah.
We need to make Annie 3 feet tall. I want Annie to stand about here.
With a black spot on her head so I can...